games.
For Wilson, his hit totals went up substantially today. Went up about 20 some when the NHL revamped their hit charts and looked at them, reviewed them, did an audit of them. He was added another 20.
Whoa. Pushing and shoving here, fighting and grappling right in front of the Washington players' bench.
Yep, in the middle of it's Tom, who we're talking about. Now face washes and shoe with Holmberg on the ice with Ferravari. And there's Wilson talking it up there with Stenlund, it looked like, at the boards there. Everybody sort of evens up. The captains talk to one another there. One of the assistants there, and Ekblad and Ovechkin.
Both of those guys, number one overall draft picks.
Yep, here's the hit by Tom. And that was a sturdy check, and then a little shot to the noggin there. We'll see who gets the minor penalties here. Tom's being ushered over the boards.
Wilson can't stand it. He slammed the penalty box door shut.
Well, they've been calling the penalties regularly in this hockey game. The first hit was fine. It was sort of the way he brought up his arm on the second one that sends him to the penalty box, okay? The first hit was fine. We showed it just moments ago. And then this is how it ended, with a sort of a wrestling match on this play. And here's a frustrated Tom Wilson, the slam of the door. Lucky he didn't get an extra deuce there with the referee standing right in front. Penalty kill big time for the Caps here late in the second.
Tom Wilson, the